Papa always says something when we're in school. He always said something about he heard the voice of God when he got into Living Faith Kenya land. He said when he entered Living Faith Church, God spoke to him and said, "This is the place." So I've always wanted to hear the audible voice of God, like every other person, like Bishop, you know. So one day I was in writing my final year exam, 500 level, and I was just sitting down. And as I was writing, the next thing I heard was Tolu, Tolu, Tolu. I turned. I didn't see anybody calling me. So I kept on writing. And this is a gist. It was very hard. As I was writing, next thing I heard was Tolu, Tolu, Tolu. I turned again. I didn't see anybody. Do you remember the story of Samuel? When Samuel was having the dream and then he heard the voice, and Eli told him, "When you hear the voice, say, 'Speak, Lord, your servant hear it.'" So as I sat down, I was ready. The next thing I heard was Tolu, Tolu, Tolu. I said, "Speak, Lord, your servant hear it." Next thing I heard, "You shall be number two." All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have a good time tonight. My name is Tolu Afilaka. I'm going to be hosting the event from now to the end. And I'm coming up right now. We're going to be having the nominations for the Dancer of the Year. TC, please fix your eyes on the screen. Thank you.